Wrote not too long ago about a place up just north of Nashville, up in Goodlettsville, Tennessee. An old store, and it's on Mikey's place up there. His dad used to own it, and Mikey's got it now. It's been passed down, I suppose. And we used to get together there and have these picking parties and eat and play music to the wee hours of the morning, sometimes to the next morning. And it's always been called Lester's Lonesome Ranch.
That's right.
Is that right? And man, everybody, Billy Bob Thornton's been in there, and Angelina Jolie, and of course, Marty Stewart, just to name a few. And a lot of the awkward people always come by when they were having pictures there. That's when I woke up. And so I wrote this little song for Lester, and we'll do it tonight for old Les.